Ricky and Julian? Well, for the most part, they're responsible for ruining this trailer park. It used to be peaceful and quiet here. You know, what gets me most is all the young kids look up to them. I mean, I got kids flying around here, throwing bottles at people, growing dope, squealing tires, jumping motorcycles over trailers, the list goes on. And I've been park supervisor here for going on 16 years. I've seen it all. But those two, particularly Ricky, they're the worst.